So let's talk about this. NSA, Microsoft, what's the deal here?
Well, it's really nothing new. We've seen deals made between the National Security Agency and Microsoft in the past. As a matter of fact, for a number of years, there has been a Microsoft liaison office at the National Security Agency to serve this cooperation that goes on. We're talking about Windows 7 now, but back when Windows 95 came out and Windows NT, there was a lot of talk that there was an NSA backdoor for the use of cryptography to encrypt things like email, for example, in what's known as a cryptographic application program interface.
The layperson at home hears about the National Security, the NSA, dealing with a company like Microsoft, where they have an operating system installed on a computer from Microsoft. Then all of a sudden the questions of privacy start popping up.
It's got to be stressed that NSA has now three missions. They've always had a mission of basically spying on foreign communications. The director of NSA has also been named by President Obama as the head of the new cyber command for the United States military. Absolutely, this is going to be a huge operation by NSA to do this type of thing.
So why do you think I should work for the National Security Agency?
Well, you'd be working on the cutting edge. You'd be exposed to the kind of technology that you wouldn't see anywhere else because we've classified it. Super string theory, chaos math, advanced algorithms.
Code breaking.
Well, that's one aspect of what we do.
Oh, come on. I mean, that is what you do. You guys handle 80% of the intelligence workload. You're seven times the size of the CIA.
We don't like to brag about that, Will. But you're exactly right.
Beyond, hidden from view and protected by electrified fences and heavily armed guards, is the largest, most secret, and most technologically advanced intelligence agency in the world, the National Security Agency, NSA. Its mission, making and breaking codes, tapping into foreign signals, sifting through the international phone calls, emails, text, and instant messages that blanket the modern world. Every day, more than 20,000 people flood into this secret city. Unlike undercover CIA operatives spying in hostile territory, NSA spies use technology in what is believed to be the largest collection of mathematicians, linguists, and computer scientists on the planet.
For those in the know, the joke was always that NSA stood for no such agency. For those on the inside, the joke was that NSA stood for never say anything.
Who are we? Who are we really?
We are the invisible hand. We are the Illuminati. We come before and after. We are forever. And eventually, we will lead them into the day.
The reason they chose the owl is because the owl is wise, because it sees things in the dark. The implication is, of course, that's why they are where they are, because they're very brilliant, they're watching you, and they know things that you don't know.
a new world order.
Possible for me from an early age to enter what is the world of the elite and what you know as the Illuminati, that are still existing today in various forms and under different disguises and different names, but mainly they work for a pyramid of power that ends up in Jerusalem and Rome, and that represents both the Vatican and the Zionist establishment, together united to perform what they would like to be the new world order.
Ahmadinejad said President Barack Obama was under the influence of Israel.
He is under Zionist pressure.
Please pay attention to the fact that the Zionists are not Jewish people. They have no religion. They have no religion. They're neither Jews, nor Christians, nor Muslims. They just have wear a mask of religiosity.
این یک توهم نیست. این یک واقعیت است. امروز قدرت‌های استکباری دنیا مثل دوران استعمار قرن 19 و اوائل قرن 20 دهان باز کردن تا هر نقطه‌ای را که برای آنها ثروتی ایجاد می‌کند، قدرتی بیشتری ایجاد می‌کند، ببلعند. این طرح خاورمیانه بزرگ که باند حاکم بر کشور آمریکا اون رو طراحی کردند با سهم‌گردانی اساسی صهیونیست‌ها، این برای چیست؟ معنیش چیست؟ منطقه خاورمیانه منطقه ثروتمندی است. طمع بلعیدن اون اینها رو آرام نمیگذاره، راحت نمیگذاره. قصدشون بلعیدن این منطقه است. البته نمیتوانن، این لقمه گرونگیر است، در گلوی اونها گیر خواهد کرد و اونها رو خفه خواهد کرد.
The soldiers fan out in formation, displaying the US flag decorated with a swastika and the Star of David, and then form a sword that cuts through them both. Military parade conducted by the Iranian Republic security forces not only shows their deep hatred for the Western Israel, but offers an insight into the fanatical mantra they recite. The parade was broadcasted last week on Iranian television.